The African Action Congress, A.A.C, has disowned human rights activist Omoyele Sowore as its presidential candidate. This is even as the party alleged that Sowore was allegedly hoodwinking the public and collecting money from unsuspecting victims. The national chairman of the party, Dr. Leonard Nzinwa, made this known in a statement he signed and made available to journalists in Abuja.